What's up, YouTube? You already know who it is. You're gonna be back again with another YouTube video. Today I'm outside fighting the hoverboard. I'm talking about my little sister. She just came out. So anyway, like I was saying, what's up, YouTube? There go my auntie house. Right there. And my little sister was just standing right over there. We're about to go back there, but I would see if my cousin can come out, but I don't know. The girls are I'm at work, please not work. So let's go. Okay, so they do like a lot, so yeah.
She coming, where she go?
Right here.
Well, come on over here with her then.
What's he doing?
There go. So right now I'm going to get some peroxide from my aunt. Nobody in this house, I'm gonna ski. But I'm about to grab the peroxide for her. Hello? Oh, I thought it was a ghost. Okay, I'm about to pick up her rock side. Come on, Abby. I'm about to go give it to her. Let's go. Hey, TT outside. Okay. See, I'm gonna get upstairs.
Wet?
Yeah.
So,
I'm
back.
If you're keeping it at the rock side, film it. That's you gonna break it up, yeah. But you can pour it in there, but you still have to come behind it and keep it. Yeah.
So y'all, hey guys, like I was saying, I know what today's video is gonna be about. My best friend did a video like this, so today I'm gonna be doing one of like. So today I'm going to be doing box tutorial and handwork tutorial. If you guys don't know what that is, you guys can look it up on Google, YouTube, anything. Even though this is YouTube. But yeah, so I got a Musical.ly and I'm about to tell y'all my Musical.ly, but first, let me get out the record really quick.
Where is your phone at?
Right So, today I'm going to show you guys how to buck and how to hand work. It's really easy, so you guys should catch on quick. Because the first time the first time I heard a bucket was how I used to book. Cause I couldn't go down low. And when I first heard of handwork, this is how I used to handwork. both of those, what I just did, are wrong. I'm about to show you the right way to do it. So, and it's also a musical thing like this. I used to book like this, but now I'm I don't know how to do the dip drop yet, so I'm not gonna do that for you. I used to dip drop like this, but now I dip drop like that. I used to hair stretch like this, but now I hair stretch like that. Your point is exactly. So it's like different types of dance. You can do the rolly. You can do. The rolly. And then we got the drop.
After you do, can I make sure nobody get my stuff because I have to go use it, okay?
Okay. And then you can just enter all the dance. So, and it go like this. This jacket is hot. I'm gonna take this jacket off real quick. That was our tutorial. I want you guys to please go follow me on Musical.ly at the real _ night. I'll tell you how to spell it. All lowercase. THE REAL _ KNIGHT. Please go follow me on Musical.ly. Hope you guys love, like, and subscribe this video. Peace. Psycho, I'm not about to end this video. What I look like?
Yeah.
I'm out of breath. I'm about to go in the house and drink my soda. But first, I'll go to the front. So yeah, y'all, I'm about to actually give y'all like this apartment tutorial. But I'm not gonna tell y'all where I live at because y'all some stalkers. And I ain't gonna show y'all my apartment number, nothing like that. Wait, what time is it? It is 12:59. About to be 1 o'clock. My mama get off at 3. Let's go. Let's go. So
with me?
Grab your
tools.
I'm about to go to the front. Cause it's hot up here. I mean, back here.
That's the
hoverboard. I'm about to ride it.
I can take your phone.
Okay. Okay. So let's get this video popping. Okay. Okay, let me come up here. Oh, it's hard. I would be excellent. Come on. Come on.
Hey.
So she ran out of the board. Look at me. Right now. I used to look like this.
Give me off. Give me off. Give me off. Okay, now I want to get off.
But like I said, about to give y'all a tutorial. I'm about to go back up there with my sister. No, my little sister just trying to leave with me. But right now I'm about to start at the back. I should have started in the back instead of going like that first. But this time the board about to die, so watch out, hear the beeping sound. That's when I'm gonna get off. But anyway, so this is just like a little circle of the apartment. That's my auntie house right there. Up there, we live up there. And there go the stairs. To my house. The stairs to heaven. The stairs to heaven. I got my auntie house, but I'm not about to show her apartment. Here go her door. It says, I'm at work, please. I can't read it backward, please, not quietly. So yeah. Let's then in the front we got another staircase right here, but if you go to the back it's gonna be faster to go to my house. So then here go a little circle to the front. Okay.
Yes.
Then here goes some houses, some trees, some cars.
Can I get a car?
So yeah, that's like a tiny tutorial. I'm about to end this video once I get to 15 minutes, cause I don't want my video to be that long. So. So over here, we got like this little thing over there. Go walk over there. Little thing over there. Over there. So yeah, I'm about to go back to the front, show y'all a little thingy. Okay, so y'all, I'm about to end this vlog. Hope you guys love, like, and subscribe to this video. Bye. Psych. Now, but I'm really about to end this vlog, and I'm gonna make a part two. Stay tuned for part two. Peace, y'all.